Alright guys, so in this episode we did the mission Heat. It was a pain in the ass getting down there, down to the LZ, but we made it. Yeah! Alright ladies and gentlemen, so we're going for the mission Heat. Let's go!
ETA and the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. We collapse for 10 minutes by then. Every ultranationalist psycho in Zakhaev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep. Come to claim all their support.
Or what's left of them.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Boom. Open fire!
Nice shot, mate.
Get to the barn at the northern end of the village and stop those tanks. Use the javelin in the barn. Fall back to the farm at the top of the hill. Let's go, now.
What's going on? Yeah, sorry guys, I got HDD problems.
Hello! last chance. Move!
This is another impossible thing. Oh, come on!
bingo fuel.
Get to the bottom of the hill! Move, move!
Go!
That bastard.
Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran's a curve, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Zakaev's son, commander of the ultranationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakaev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
Okay. Well, this is gonna be interesting, to say the least. Okay, guys, and we're gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long. And I'll see you guys next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.